Good evening, everyone. I'm Kyrie Roberts. Welcome to TTT News. In our top story tonight, Tobago has recorded another murder. On Saturday, the seventh murder on the island was reported following a family dispute. Dead is 65-year-old Kendrick James of Store Bay Local Road. According to police, at around 7:30 a.m., the victim and a male relative were involved in an altercation, resulting in James being chopped to death. District Medical Officer Dr. Kumar visited the scene and pronounced James dead. This is the third murder recorded on the island in as many days.